When you cut your pipe for mega prep, obviously you're going to prep the end that you're actually using, but it's a great idea just for speed to also prep the other end that's been left in the tri-stand. That way when you come back to it, it's ready just like the other end of the piece that you just worked with. So cut, clean, ream, deburr, mark that full insertion depth. Then when you come back to that piece of pipe, you're halfway done.